Hola chicos, hola de nuevo, ¿cómo estáis? Bueno, hoy vamos a comenzar la Didactic Unit 5 de Natural Science llamada Electricity and Magnetism, es decir, electricidad y magnetismo. Así que chicos, ¿preparados? ¿Sí? Empezamos. We are going to see now, today, the difference between a magnet, you see it, and an electromagnet. Okay, the video about magnets will be uploaded tomorrow. Okay, so they will be explain a magnet really good, but this will be tomorrow, not today. We are going to focus today in an electromagnet, but I would like that you see the difference between electromagnets and magnets. Magnets are permanent magnets. Okay, if I put closer the magnets, they join, and it's impossible to switch on or off these magnets, okay? Because they don't use electricity. But what happened with the electromagnet? With the electromagnets, they produce a magnetic field when they are switched on. So they have a wire, and if I want that the electromagnet is switched on, I have to switch it on, okay? So they can be switched on and off. They are, you can see the example in the picture that you have in the screen. That is an electromagnet, okay? It produces a magnetic field when it is switched on. I would like that you look at this video. In it, you can see the electromagnet. In a recycling plant, okay? Because the electromagnets are really used in recycling plants in order to separate steel from an iron from plastic, okay? So you can see here the example. Here you can see the electromagnet, and inside they have iron and steel. And you can see that they are joining it, and this is the wire, okay? And when they are switched off, all the iron and steel fall down. Sorry for the video, it hasn't got really good quality. You see it? When it is switched off, all the steel and iron fall down. Okay, and now there is nothing in the electromagnet. Okay, everyone, do you understand? Yes? So see you in the next video. Bye bye.